this morning.
Good job I got up. You didn't get up, all this shit to bed.
Hi guys, good morning and welcome back sa ating new video. And narinig yung boses ko guys, paos kasi nga that's the reason also na hindi ako nakapag-upload lately kasi I am ill. Yes. And pumunta ko ng Cebu guys. Muna ako sa Cebu. 2 nights lang naman ako doon kasi nga nag-attend ako funeral ng tito ko. So, yun. I haven't... And ill talaga ako, guys. May mga vlog ako. Hindi ko lang sila na-edit, mga Mars. Kasi nga, I'm not feeling well talaga that nung before ako pumunta ng Cebu. And I've been busy.
Same.
And then, ayun. I'm back. And now, we are going... We are going where we going.
Going to Robinson's to buy shepherd's pie dish.
And what else?
That's it.
Later, malalaman nyo yan, guys. You're gonna know it. So I'm gonna bring this first kay Neely. Kasi nga, iwan namin lang siya kay Mamang. Iwan namin siya kay Mamang. So, hatid ko lang po kay Mama. Is that enough? Di namin dadalhin si Millie kasi nga mainit doon sa pupuntahan namin. So, mga Mars, andito na. Hinatid ko na yung gamit ni Millie Boo. And si Millie Boo is tulog. Masarap yung tulog niya kasi nga naligo na yan.
Love you. Tutuloy.
O, diba? Tulog na tulog ang Millie Boo. Hi na! So guys, papunta na kami sa aming destination. But before that, dadaan mo na kami ng Robinson. And, ayan si Cameron. Diyan siya sa harap. And si Lolonyo. And then, kasama ko din si Lilypot.
Magkagmanang!
Papa niya. Saan si mama mo? Saan mama mo?
Ubra.
Where ubra?
Layo-layo.
Layo-layo daw yung mama niya. Saan sa layo-layo?
Dito tanong bayay na.
Din ka ubra si mama mo ha?
Bayay na.
Miss mo rin si mama mo?
Oo.
Ano ang pamabait mama mo?
Ang tukukukoy eh. Bay kukukoy.
Ano pa yung bala mo kay mama mo? Kaya na-miss mo pala?
Love you.
I love you. Sana all. Ano pa yung bala mo kay mami? Kay mami mo? Kanakan. Ano pa yung bala mo kanakan?
Love you
too. So, pumaalis na kami guys. Siguro yung biyahe, siguro mga 20 minutes or less than that. Depende sa pag-drive. And, malalaman niyo yan mamaya kung saan kami pupunta. Pero I think you already knew it sa title pa lang, no? I'm so excited guys. Are you excited to see it? Are you excited, Lily?
Yes.
Guys, dito na kami guys sa may Robinson. So, bibili lang sila Cameron ng bowl para sa shepherd's pie na gagawin nila later. And, ayun. Kami naman bibili ng pagkain. So, bili lang kami ng Turks guys kasi yun yung gusto ni Cameron. Hindi mo pa.
Chicken yard?
Yeah. Untik pa kaming madapa kasi ito si Lily. So guys, ito pala yung binili namin. Yung rice with egg na beef. Guys, pabalik na kami sa sasakyan. And let's go na! Guys, on the way na kami sa pararoonan namin. What you having? What you having? What is that?
It's...
And what is that?
It's jelly.
I'm not drink milk tea.
Milk tea.
Doon na namin kakain yung pagkain namin sa destination natin. No.
Papa,
milk tea.
Milk tea.
Guys, dito na tayo, guys.
Where's our stick?
This is, start from here. From this. To there. To this. To that. To that thing. And all the way there. Hanggang doon guys, sa pinakadulo. You're gonna try the coconut juice. For the juice, fresh coconut juice, free only.
Oops.
ni. Sa ob mang for it. Ito kita. Nangaw.
Cameron is trying star apple.
Ay, hindi pagrapta ha to. Ay, laro niya yun ang kahoy.
It's just a bit, you know,
sweet.
Slimy.
Slimy.
Nakita niyo man ba ang mga
bulito niya? Ang paris naman ha? So, guys, unti-unti nang nag-ano yung ano namin guys, yung aming investment, our new investment. Ayan, unti-unti na siyang maaliwalas kasi na tanggal na yung mga puno. And ayun, nabili namin to last year, tong property na ito guys. And nabili namin siya 500 square meter yung nabili namin. Supposed to be from 200 to 300 and hanggang naging 500 square meter, guys. And yung maganda dito kasi mas malapit siya sa ano, guys. Malapit siya sa university dito sa amin, sa Antique. And maganda siyang patayuan ng boarding house. So, yun yung naisipan namin, ano, i-business. Dati pa talaga gusto ko ng boarding house talaga kasi nga alam mo hindi mo na kailangan bantayan or di kaya hindi mo kailangan araw-araw lagi guys doon guys para you know bantayan yung ano mo di ba, unlike kung sa ano ni Cameron is araw-araw ka andun, dapat kailangan i-manage mo talaga. And unlike kapag boarding house kahit every week or once a month mo lang siyang puntahan, okay na yun. And basta parang, ano talaga ba, mas maganda siya, mas magandang business. Since then talaga, gusto ko talaga boarding house guys, yung i-business guys. Yun nga lang si Cameron, yun talaga, yun yung gusto niya. Yun yung gusto niya. Ayun, pinag-pray ko lang talaga, nalangin ko lang talaga sa Diyos na sana ibigay niya to sa amin guys, yung opportunity na, alam mo yun, makapag, ano kami ng boarding house na business. And minanifest ko talaga ito guys. No? Sana one day makabili kami ng property na malapit mismo sa university. And para, alam mo yun, maganda talaga siyang business na mapagawaan ng boarding house. So ito, sa ano, sa dahil sa pagmamanifest and pag, you know, nalangin din, eh, nabigay ni Lord yung, ano, yung healing. And ito, last year, nabili namin ito, guys. Sabi ko nga sa inyo, kapag may pintong nagsarado, may bintanang nagbukas. Charis lang. Pag may pintong nagsarado, may panibagong pinto na magbubukas na mas ma, you know, mas magandang opportunity. Diba? As I said, always, everything happens for a reason. Kaya, you know, kaya siguro, hindi binigay ni Lord yung ano yung tawag nito yung motorcycle parts kasi ito talaga para sa amin guys. So ayun, sobrang isang tumbling lang talaga university na to guys, kaya maganda talaga yung ano dito guys, yung maganda yung boarding house na business dito. And look at the ano guys, the view, it's so good. Sobrang mahangin dito, parang ang sarap matulog. Kanina nag-inom sila ng buko, ganun. And ayan. Ayan si Cameron. Tapos yung dalawang bata, oh, 'di ba? May ano tayo doon, may taga-tapas tayo doon, oh, may taga-linis tayo. Malab, we have a cleaner. Huh? We hire a cleaner. Yeah. Yung dalawang bata, masipag din kasi sila. Bigyan natin sila mamaya ng pamerienda nila, guys. You need to give them later. Malab. So what you gonna say anything before you gonna leave?
I'm gonna come back and burn it.
Burn what?
All the dead stuff. It's gonna be joy. We're gonna burn it. Next week. Next week we burn it, rest of it.
It's not gonna, no, run?
Huh?
The fire?
Yeah, I want it to.
Maybe gonna cause of, you know, wildfire.
Yeah, probably. Burn all the stuff down in the houses. Yeah. And the fire engine will have to come up here. Put it out. Probably.
So now we're not
waiting
for the
place. Tingnan mo yung, ano, nagmumukbang siya ng coconut. Uwi na kami, guys.
Going home. Let's go home.
We're going home, guys. In 10 seconds, you need to be here. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Chefs, for today's video is Grandpa's kid.
Mm-hmm.
You are only the peeler.
Yeah,
stop pretending.
I'm a sister. Filipino cottage pie. We're having cottage pie with rice.
Yeah.
Mashed potato.
Mmm. And then gonna bake it.
Yeah. You want to turn the oven on now then? You said it takes ages. Depends how hot your oven is. 20 minutes. It's cooked anyway. We just want to put a crisp on the top of the potato, don't we? Because the mince is cooked. The potatoes are cooked.
You're gonna mash the potato as well.
Mashed potatoes, cheese, egg, butter, milk, nice creamy potatoes, bit of grated cheese on top.
For the mashed potato.
Damn, that's loads.
Yeah, he said normally use 2 kilos.
Really?
I think this is only 1 kilo. I'm not sure. What's he eating? Did you get a potato, Maverick? Last time I had shepherd's pie, maybe. In the army at lunchtime.
Mm-hmm. You miss it. So guys, ito na yung minced beef for the recipe sa minced pie. Ano nga? What is it? Shepherd's pie?
Cottage pie. Shepherd's pie is lamb.
Why not?
Shepherd's pie is lamb. Cottage pie is beef.
So, luto na yung beef for the cottage pie. And then the patatas. Mashed potatoes is still ongoing. And the veggies. White needs veggies.
I don't know. It's does.
It's one of the ingredients.
Yeah.
The veg.
You need peas in there somewhere like that one. But the carrots are crunchy.
Yeah, mash.
The mince out of the box.
When was the last time you cooked it?
Before I left home for Nana.
No eating hands, that's dirty. You want shepherd's pie as well. It's
wait, now go.
Guys, it's taste test. Even I already taste it.
Where's the rice?
Yeah, where's the rice?
Yep. Rice cookies, bro. It's hot.
You just come out of the oven.
Throw something at it, quick.
What's my name? I forgot my name. It was actually good. I like it.